This part of Kunar province is firmly under Taliban control, and everyone living here must obey their rules. This is a checkpoint set up by what are known as the Vice and Virtue Police. When the Taliban ran this country, these units were notorious for their strict discipline. 11 years on, the rules have not changed. Everyone's lifestyle and even appearance is scrutinized.
People have been shaving their beards. We want to make them keep their beards in order to look like a proper Muslim. We are checking vehicles to make sure they don't have music cassettes in them. If they do, we destroy them. We check mobiles to make sure there's no music or movies. Women should not walk on the streets or go to the shops. They should stay at home and wear hijab.
The regional commander for the Taliban says democracy and Western ideas of women's rights go against Islam. He says there can be no compromise on Sharia law, as it's God's law.
The way to salvation is to stop our young and old people committing sins like shaving beards, chewing tobacco, smoking cigarettes, or crimes like robbery. Before, we were telling people in a very soft way. Now we have control of these areas. People must pray 5 times a day, and anything recognized as a vice must be stopped.
It may sound like an austere life, but here the commander's playing volleyball with a group of youngsters. People interviewed by Al Jazeera in the presence of the Taliban may have felt they were not able to speak freely. But in this mountainous and traditionally conservative province, all said they preferred the Taliban to the Karzai government, which they said was financially and morally corrupt.
It's now almost 11 years since the Taliban last controlled the government in Kabul. Many ask how they've changed in that time and what they now want. Well, it's clear here in Kunar, where they've controlled swathes of territory ever since the Americans pulled back from some of their bases 2 years ago, that they are enforcing a strict interpretation of Sharia law. James Bayes, Al Jazeera, Kunar.